Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. For today, we're going to watch an increase in cloud cover, but we should be able to remain dry. For tonight, we're still anticipating quiet conditions. It does look like we have the risk of some scattered shower and thunderstorm activity for tomorrow. Some scattered showers for the first part of the day. Then we'll be watching for some more shower and thunderstorm activity to pass through during your afternoon and evening hours. Once we head into Sunday, we should have some drier air trying to filter its way into the forecast area. So for today, though, still looking good out there. 80 degrees in Salem, 80 and Floyd's Knobs this afternoon, 80 degrees in LaGrange. A forecast high of 81 degrees in Shelbyville, 81 in Shepherdsville as well. And you can expect a high of 81 degrees in Elizabethtown as well as in Campbellsville. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. We hold on to that risk of shower and thunderstorm activity on your Saturday. Mid-60s on Sunday, upper 60s on Monday. More rain opportunities Tuesday and Wednesday. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.